गाइस नमस्कार, आप लोग कैसे हैं। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं आपको बताने वाला हूं ओशो निसर्गा के बारे में। ओशो निसर्गा एक मेडिटेशन सेंटर है जो कि धर्मशाला में लोकेटेड है। धर्मशाला पड़ता है हिमाचल प्रदेश में, ऑन द इन द बेड्स ऑफ हिमालया, सो यू कैन सी माउंटेन्स फ्रॉम हियर। दिस इज ओशो निसर्गा, आप देख सकते हैं उसका लोगो। और अभी मैं आपको इसकी एक जर्नी कराने वाला हूँ। सो इन दिस वीडियो यू गोना एक्सपीरियंस ओशो निसर्गा विथ मी। सो आई हैड ग्रेट टाइम विथ ग्रेट पीपल, ब्यूटिफुल एक्सपीरियंस ओवरऑल, एंड आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट इट एज आई टेक यू थ्रू दिस जर्नी। सो लेट्स एक्सप्लोर ओशो निसर्गा। दिस इज द रिसेप्शन एरिया एंड दिस इज वेयर यू कम एंड फर्स्ट रजिस्टर योर सेल्फ। Once you register from here, the receptionist, who is basically on work meditation, these are the volunteers who is basically contributing their time and efforts at Osho so that people like us can join them and meditate. So these people will first enroll you and then they will take you to your room where you can stay. Remember, you can only stay in Osho Nisarga if you enroll for their programs. It's not a resort, so you can just not enter and stay here just like that. You have to be part of any of those meditation programs, which you can check on oshonisarga.com. So let's look at the reception area. The reception area basically hosts a space for library. There are a lot of books, and then there's a desk where you have a computer, where there is a lady called Miss Anji, and she works very closely with her team here. There's Jassi, there's Anji, and there are other people who basically are volunteering here. So they will be helping you with emails and stuff. So there's a library inside, and also there is a space for buying this robe. So you cannot do your meditation without maroon robe in the mornings and the white robe in the evening. So let's explore Osho Nisarga as I take you through this entire campus, which is a very beautiful campus. Up here, you live in nature, you experience the nature, and you enjoy every single moment of this place. So these are some of the rooms where people stay. You can check here. These are like cottages. So if you're coming with your family, if you're coming as a couple, then cottages is a great choice. You have a lot of different trees out here, plants, different fruits. You can see yourself. So as I proceed, I'm just gonna show you the entire Osho Nisarga. Here is another cottage which you can see. And then this beautiful plant, this is one of my favorites because it has got these white flowers which almost looks like leaves. And then you can see one of the followers of Osho here walking through her way for lunch. So this is a pathway which leads to various cottages. Some of these cottages are air conditioned, so when you come in summers, you can chill out. Air conditioners are available only in few cottages. And if you're staying in the rooms, which is shared basis, you don't have air conditioners up there. But the weather is so pleasant, you might not require air conditioner. This is a place where we usually take our evening walks. This compound which you see is the other side of the ashram, and on the other side of the ashram you have a lot of these plants which you could see, and you have trees of mangoes, you have a lot of trees of lychees, you have trees of pears. Now let me take you to the beautiful side of the ashram. That's a cottage, and as you step down this cottage, so we took an entry, I showed you the cottage route, and now we walk down. This is one of my favorite places. I love to sit here because यहाँ पे एक नदी है और यहाँ पे आप ढेरों घंटे बैठ सकते हो. I always love to sit at this place and meditate. Hi, so this is the place I generally like to sit and meditate. So as soon as the meditation programs are over from the temple, I walk down to this place and I sit here for some time because it's such a beautiful place. You can sit down, stay calm, you have mountains, you have rivers, and you have this amazing noise of a flowing river, which can make your mind really, really calm. Look, it's drizzling, and then you have this river and mountains and chillness. So all your stress level comes really, really down. If you ever want to experience something that can change your life, you should definitely make a visit to Ocean Visarga. So now we will walk through our way. I'll show you the temple from outside. I cannot go inside because there's a restriction. And then I'll take you to the kitchen area as well. Let's continue to experience Ocean Visarga. This is the path I walk through. And people who stay in cottage generally get to see this view. Say hi, Surbhi. So you walk through and you experience this place. Hello. So as you walk by, you have this pathway which you have to be really be aware of, because since it's raining, you might have algae all around and you might slip. So be very careful. Since it's raining, they don't allow us to get there. I wish I could get there, but you know, it's too risky, because sometimes when it's raining on the mountains, you get to see a lot of water gushing down the river. So it's not too safe to step inside right now in the season. But we all wish that we all be there, spend some time, but we just can't go there. So that's the mountain I was talking about. So there are a lot of other mountains which we can't see right now because it's too cloudy. But there are just too many peaks from this view. And from that view, that peak, you get to see the river flowing down here. कुछ खूबसूरत चीजें हैं यहाँ पे, जैसे ये फूल जो शाम को मुरझा जाते हैं, सुबह फिर खिल उठते हैं. और आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पे काफ़ी सारे फल और फ्रूट है जो यहाँ पे उगते हैं. और काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें जो आश्रम में आती है, इट कम्स बेसिकली फ्रॉम दिस प्लेस. सो दैट्स द गुड थिंग अबाउट दिस प्लेस. देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक वैल्यू बिकॉज यू गेट टू ईट फ्रेश फूड. And the food is very sattvic, but nice food. I'm just going to show you the glimpse of the same. So that's the Shunya temple. This is where we meditate generally. So we have three different kind of meditations. One, you have these dynamic meditation, which is good for one good hour. And then you have Kundalini meditation, which happens around 3 p.m. And then you have the evening sandhya, where you basically dance and sing prayers together. And then there is a discourse of Osho, which happens for about 40 to 45 minutes. So in between these, you also have about 3-hour session, which happens in 1.5 hour interval, where you get to do a lot of creative things, where you see people crying, laughing, dancing, drawing, doing something very creative, because we are right now attending this program called The Way of Heart. And The Way of the Heart is never judgmental. It's very creative. It's all about positivity. So we get to unleash all of these when we be here for this program. This is led by Swami Namanji. And Swami Namanji is leading this show, and we are having a great time with him, a blast time. So I'm just gonna take you through the temple from outside. I can't enter inside. This is a creative smoking zone. If you're a smoker, you can be here and smoke. They give you that liberty of smoking. So I love this place. I don't smoke though, but I love to explore this place out. Now let me show you the kitchen area. I'm not just going to talk there, so I'm just going to take you through that, because people are eating the lunch and I don't want to disturb them. Hi Jesse. So it's day 3 of meditation, and I have an amazing set of people around me, and you can see them laughing, enjoying. and we're gonna ask them some quick questions. You can see them enjoying their life to the fullest.
क्या गुना किया है, क्या गुना किया है, दिल दे करके दिल ले लिया है, दिल ले लिया है। जाओ किसी जानी जानी को बुलाओ, जल्दी से ये फैसला कराओ, तुझे ना पूछो कि तुम मेरे कौन हो।
नहीं वो ऐसे
मेरे कौन हो।
तो ये है कुछ दोस्त लोग मेरे जो मेरे साथ ये प्रोग्राम कर रहे हैं, एंड आई एम गोना क्विकली आस्क देम कि आपका अनुभव कैसा रहा। सो लेट्स क्विकली गेट द आंसर्स फ्रॉम देम। आपका अनुभव कैसा रहा?
एक्सक्लूसिव,
इंटॉक्सिनेटिंग,
लाए थे जिंदगी में तीन मान के चार दिन, दो आरजू में कटे हैं दो इंतजार।
वाह क्या बात, क्या बात। Thank you. The trainer is absolutely fabulous and he's leading us to a completely different picture, letting us forget ourselves, taking us back to our childhood memories, making us live like a baby, making us live like a kid. So it's a beautiful experience in itself. So if you guys ever want to make your visit to Osho Nisarga, I would like to give some reasons to you why you should be here. One of the core reasons is the way programs have been planned. The meditation programs is absolutely great. The synergy, the people you meet, they come from different backgrounds. So a lot of people are coming from different parts of the country. And since this program is in Hindi, it gives you all the more reason to connect with a lot of people, like-minded people. You have people from across North India, a lot of people from North India here. The second reason why you should be here is basically for this beautiful river which is flowing right inside the ashram. So you can sit by this river and stay in peace and stay calm because it's a very beautiful river. Reason number three why you should be here is for the food they serve. It's a very sattvic food, very nicely done. There is no restriction. They serve you with onions and garlic, so there is no restrictions on that. But one thing is they don't serve non-vegetarian, but yes, there is egg on the menu. So if you're an vegetarian, then it's a great thing for you. Fourth reason why you should be here is for the flora and fauna. You can get to see a lot of birds out here and you get to see a beautiful flowers out there. So I love greenery and it's green everywhere here. Reason five why you should be here is because of the organic farming that they do. A lot of their fruits and vegetables as well as their pulses comes directly from the other part of the ashram. So this side is the other part, which is about 3 acres up there, and you could see families residing there. These are farmers who basically grow a lot of different kind of fruits and vegetables which is served on the table, so you should be here for that. Then you have the next reason why you should be here. The sixth reason is because of the kind of atmosphere it hosts. You could see Buddha in the tree, Buddha in the smoking zone. You could see you could definitely see those bells hanging. So that's something that is to experience because it's a very unique experience in itself, and that's cool in itself, right? The next reason, the seventh reason, is this maroon robe. So this is something that we all carry with us throughout the day, and the white robes in the evening, it makes you feel very peaceful and it makes you feel pure and divine. So I think that is one of the reasons why you should be here and experience it all. Number eight is for the lychees that is available around. So you have people from different age groups. So you have people who are 18 years old, and then you have people who is about 65 years old, and you get to sync with all of them together. So that's in trend. and that's one of the core reasons why I believe that that makes it unique, right? So you have different age groups sharing different energies. I could see people hugging each other, and that is the warmth that you get to feel from people who are really, really old. So, you know, any point of time when you want to express and you want to emote and you want to really showcase your emotions, you can do that all when you're doing your meditations up there. And the 10 reasons why you should be here is a day-long program. So it starts from 6 in the morning, goes up to late with breakfast, lunch, as well as dinner breaks. And you get to network with all these like-minded people. Also, a lot of these people are working here. So people around the ashram gets jobs here. They work here for cleaning, for cooking. So it's a good opportunity for people in Himachal Pradesh to work in this divine place and feel so blessed. So these are some of the reasons why you should visit Osho Nisarga. It's one amazing experience and I promise to be here back very soon. Thank you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video.